Well, hello and welcome back. We are still in our Vegas franchise. I had to think about it for a second. I got so many going at once. Did not get a top 15 pick, which is honestly okay for my first season. I don't care. I have not actually looked at the draft class once. So, I'll take a swing on through here. Said this is a weak draft. This doesn't look very weak to me. Just looks like it's pretty decent. Okay. Come on, continue. Vegas. I don't know. Chicago Wolves. Okay. So, yeah. No, we're good. Don't even know what picks I got, so I'm not gonna worry about that. Pop a save here just in case I lose internet. Let's get to it. Now I have to trade away some of my guys eventually. I think I'm gonna wait another season or two, maybe. Okay, we got 20th overall. That's not terrible. I didn't even look at. I mean, I got a lot of centers. Yeah, we'll just go with that guy. Definitely take that guy. Got a draft Tynan. I'm glad I seen him. Wow. I think I drafted him in the next year in the game. I don't think he actually got picked this one. I think that's how I came to get him. He ends up being extremely good. I usually go with Cole McKay, but I've picked him so many times, I want to pick someone else. There he is again. top six, top nine. Yeah, we'll take him. I got a couple good goalies now that'll be in the pipelines. Just take a stroll down the road here. Wow. Okay, so all three goalies that I drafted are all killers. Pooper. The last pick was a terrible pick. Terrible. That draft went quicker than I thought it was going to. It was only 8 minutes. Alright. I'll do some of the re-sign here. First, let's check out the coaching staff again. They're still at a 77. I would like to get a better goalie coach, if I can find one. Okay. Yep, so we're good with those. That was supposed to advance the day, not open up. Man, these menus are so glitchy. Alrighty, well, we are gonna go ahead and end off here, and I'm gonna just keep messing around with this just to get these guys to re-sign and then call it good. And we will come back in the next season. So until then, see you later, and thanks for watching.